in the competition. I didn't think Blondie was disco, by the way. I know you're out of your comfort zone. I'd like to see you dancing a little bit, but the show was very well built around you. But I would like to see you dancing some week.
You know what? I agree with Simon. Diana and disco definitely should not mix, but hot disco. Not listening to what I'm saying, but shouldn't go together. But you were the hottest disco dolly out there. That was amazing. Loved you belting out the choruses that really, really suited you. Thank you.
Diana, you're very lucky you couldn't see what was going on behind you. One of the dancers just looked like she just stumbled onto this show. I mean, it was arguably one of the worst routines I've ever seen in my life. They were dressed terribly. However, luckily, beyond the chaos, Diana, you managed yet again to make a difficult genre of music work. It was, without question, best performance so far, and you are proving yourself to be a very adaptable singer. I'm very impressed with you, Diana.
You just get better and better every week. We showed a different side to you. As for dancing, Louis, I don't know if you noticed it, it's not a dance competition. It's a singing competition.
But, Cheryl, my act's dance. Everybody's supposed to be versatile. If that's not versatility,
I don't know what is.
Yeah, but we want to see her dance.
It's not a dancing competition.
That is what
it's a singing competition.
All right, guys.
My acts are versatile. It's all about being versatile.
Just one point for me. Roller skates do have a rich and somewhat checkered history in this competition. Simon, did you fall over on roller skates when you were a child or something?
No,
are you just anti-skates?
No, but every year they get worse and worse.
You didn't
see the girl with the stick and the wig.
We love the skates! Diana would love you to perform for you again next week, but she can only do that if you vote for her at the end of the show. The number to call, 0901 61 61 103. Diana!